like your T-Series. Nothing personal, kid. But I must go all out. Just this once. Bob's or Vagana, whichever will it be. Set the fuck down, T-Series, I'm here to spill the real tea. You're trying to dethrone me from spot on number one. But you India, you lose, so best think you haven't won. When I'm through with you, we're gonna be completely fucking done. Cause we only just begun, I review you, 0-5 is gone. So come on, T-Series, looking hungry for some drama. Here, let me serve you bitch lasagna. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a bitch lasagna. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. Look at T-Series, they just crying for their mama. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna.
Lasagna.
You wanna kiss him?
Ew.
I'm a blue-eyed white dragon while you're just dark magician. You got a fifth of the population and your nation, but I got 90 rolls of words to hold your defecation. Multipaklu, what the fuck is that even supposed to mean? Your language sounds like it come from a mumbo rap community. No papa, no papa, yes papa, Johnny. Now down all of the sugar and let's throw this fucking party with some bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. Look at these series, they just crying for their mama. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a bitch lasagna. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. Bitch lasagna, bitch lasagna. Bitch,
T-Series ain't nothing but a bitch
lasagna.
Differences, but today I just want to tell you,
hey, congratulations to your corporation. Get to be one Swedish boy, you need a billion Asians. Yeah, you did it, very nice. And all it took was a massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Now you're at number one. Hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see, it's right there on Wikipedia. Get used to your past being held against you by the media.
I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. Yeah, I'm certain that you haven't had collusions with the mafia.
For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me, that's a joke.
India, I'm sorry about the means you're the best. I know my Indian bros from Bombay to Bangladesh. I'll take on all the world for you, I'm a heavy hitter. About to cause a genocide.
now probably. But never mind the poor people, we just hit a party, just hit a pop some bottles with a 9-year-old army.
Non-alcoholic, cause I had a real problem, but we still out here living like we about to kamikaze.
So this is it, thanks for sticking with my channel. Ever since I was a nobody screaming at barrels. Yeah, this is it, it's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid Ulf Schellberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world, I would rather give me a watch time. It's been a wild ride, so while I can still be heard, here's one last bro fist from the number one in the world.
Hey, congratulations!